Okay, guys. I think I got this obsessive thing going on. Like, if I do something and I like it, I just want to keep doing it. But yeah, this is my third video today. And I'm going to be real rude and thought you don't care, but Buzz the Cool. No, not Buzz. The premium ice cream bar. So good. So good. Really want to try it. Anyway. You know what gets me? The Lifetime Movie Network. Now for my fellas, go ahead and turn this video off because y'all gonna be like, what? But then again, you know what? Don't turn it off. You might know a female like my sister. 24/7 LMN. No, not the Lifetime channel. Lifetime Movie Network. Oh, I can't do that. I can't do that. I shouldn't do that. I won't do it. It's real though. It's real good. This one's fat now. Doing stuff like this. I don't want no nasty comments, baby. I'm gonna wipe stuff on my mouth, huh? Nasty. Anyway, Lifetime Movie Network. Oh my god, my sister worships 24/7. And like I said, no, not Lifetime. Lifetime Movie Network. Why does every movie have to be about somebody's woman getting shot up, beat to hell, kidnapped, slapped, treated wrongly, stolen, somebody stolen man, cheated on. Dang! You know what will drive you to depression? If you're not already depressed? Lifetime Moving Network. Lifetime Moving Network. This is good. It's like I'm addicted. Why, y'all? Why does Lifetime have to be like what? To the point, my sister watches so much stuff to the point, me and my brother-in-law will come in the room or come in the living room and just be like, you know what, man, no choice but to get involved. She be in there like, ooh. Oh, girl, don't see this. You better run. What is that? Someone was having me crying one time. What? John, my brother-in-law. I'm gonna cry. When you love. Somebody need to stop. Somebody need to stop. Stop the man. Lifetime. Moving our work. Can we get a real movie, please? Hey, you type quick goose.
See what I'm saying, y'all? Lifetime Movie Network. Lifetime Movie Network.
Will you get out of here?
See, she put me on the rope. That's how dedicated she is. That is how dedicated she is.
I rebuke every last one of y'all for watching.
Don't bring Jesus in. Jesus just told you not to.
I ain't say nothing about no Jesus. I said I rebuke every last person that watching it.
Don't listen to her, y'all. She can't be rebuking y'all.
Get
she need
out
a rebuke.
Of here and leave.
She need a rebuke.
I'ma tell people your name.
She need a rebuke. LMN. Movie Network.